As we continue in our travel talk, this segment we're going to talk about pet travel. And as you can see, I have a little helper here. This is Sophie. And Sophie loves to travel. We go lots of places together. When you travel with a pet, first and foremost, you should find out the rules and regulations that may pertain to where you're going. Traveling by air, they have set regulations that you have to follow. And I think the same with train. I'm not sure that you can take animals on cruise ships just yet. But when you go, look ahead of time and find out the things that you're regulated by. When we travel also, as she goes in her little carry case, you'll notice we still keep on a harness or a collar so that if they get skittish and when they come out, they're going to dart off. All you have to do really quick is clip on their leash so they're always just right at your fingertips. Sophie, get in. Good girl. Also take along some of the toys that you know that they like to play with and that they're occupied by. When you have these little Kongs, it's a good idea. You can put little treats or cookies inside and it keeps them occupied for a while as they try to get them out. Sometimes peanut butter is a good treat to stick in there too. But then check this out. She has her own traveling case and in it we have her traveling bowls. Such a neat idea for when you've got treats or cookies or water. You can just sit down anywhere and you always have them handy. Hey, Soph, you know about those, don't you? What you see? And as always, I keep the water handy just in case. So just to show you the things that you can have handy when you're going to travel, because nowadays you find we take our pets a lot more places than we used to. But we're ready to go. I hope you are. Enjoy traveling with your pet.